Flat head screwdriver. The flat head screwdriver is the most common type of screwdriver. It has a flat head of a blade that fits into various slotted screw heads. The flat blade come in the various thickness, sizes and shapes. Phillips screwdriver. The Phillips screwdriver can be identified by a plus on their heads. They are widely used for construction and woodworking. The Phillips screwdriver have cross-head X-shaped blade which fits neatly into the cross slots of Phillips screw. They provide better traction while tightening or loosening the screw. Positive screwdriver. Unlike the Phillips screwdriver, it has two cross sign which are offset at 45 degree angle. The positive screwdriver are widely used in Europe. They provide better resistance to slipping and more stability than Phillips screwdriver. The positive screwdriver are used where high torque is required for tightening of screw. Torx screwdriver. The Torx screwdriver is often used by automotive technician. It is also called as a star tip screwdriver. It has a star shaped tip with 6 rounded lobes. The Torx screwdriver increases the life of screw and screwdriver bit. Unlike the positive or Phillips screwdriver, the much higher torque can be transferred with the same amount of force with the Torx screwdriver. Robertson screwdriver. The Robertson screwdrivers are also known as square screwdriver. The Robertson screwdrivers are least commonly used screwdrivers. They provide the highest torque tolerance in all the screwdrivers. The Robertson screwdrivers are commonly used in automotive and furniture industries. A cushion grip is provided for better handling to skips and slippages. The Robertson screwdriver has a precision machine tip for exact fit. The hex head screwdriver. The hex head screwdriver comes to fit hex head screw. The hex head screwdriver has 6 straight lobes like hexagon. They are often used to fasten bolts rather than screw. No slipping or cam out takes place while using hex head screwdrivers.